I speak to you now, sons and daughters of Dragonland, after what may seem to some like a lifetime of silence, these words are not my own, for I utter the mind of Alcidion, now that his voice can no longer carry the faith of his withering race. I bring hope for all creatures of our once glorious lands. For I speak about the one man that still has the power to save our world, and of what we must do to find him.
Of an evil, a shadow that devours your soul, rising from the being that was one with all, raising the halls of the mountain to grant them a home he was born. Ephemeral one, he was destiny's under the prophecy's under. Devious, they say his return is changes he will make.
the longest time, we expected you, Ilmarion Islander. Your story, planted with the very seeds of Alethor. On our journey, I answered your only silence for the ever-present shadow. Scoured valleys and moors, asking your name. Man will rise as one under the firstborn's law. Unholy war brings demise to elf and dwarf. Second born from the shores beyond. In his sacrifice, a prophecy is undone. When night retreats, thousands have fallen on ivory ground. Dragon son, there can be only one.
Quit. Last night I dreamt in a fever. My deeds formed a prison of stone. And to me now this golden throne seems made of bone. I gazed upon armies in silver, clashing with beasts from the sky, and I wept with a sigh, yet I know the dragon's son must die. He'll return to me, that I know. I've seen her in my dreams. The old gods, they spoke to me. Slay them all, and we shall set her free, to light up my life and keep me from harm. What is this? Who is this girl? Who dares to strike me?
Take my life for another. Now fall as he has recovered. Sharp cold skies dawn in the night. One inch of silver will divide us. Rise, Ilmarion.